The network I'm presenting is called Young Professional Club, a two-year integration program for young employees at Helge Group. It mainly consists of special trainings, workshops, Helge Group plant visits, internal guest speakers, yes, and for sure also team building activities. It was built from an initiative established by Bernd Kehl in 2014, first for sourcing department and supply chain for colleagues from France, Poland and Germany. And based on the success of this first session, it's today already the third circle. The network was created for young people, people under 30 years, having a permanent contract and working less than 5 years for Helge Group. Basically, it could be everybody who's interested in meeting peers from different functions, different countries, people who are interested in different cultures, different habits, yes, people who are interested into broader the horizon by getting to know different people with whom normally the contact would not be created. So for me it was very interesting to have the chance to meet people in the same situation or similar situation, being new in a working environment and to broaden the network and to exchange about experiences. So for me I experience every day in my current job how important it is to avoid silo thinking. And for me, this was really the perfect example to directly experience after university how it works at work. That it is important to work cross-functional and not only in the own department, following the own objectives, that really your own decision has consequences for people from different departments. And this was in a in the Young Professional Club, a kind of case study where you really, or where I experienced and learned that it's easy to talk to other people and that it's much more an added value to call somebody, not only having a written contact. And this was really directly from lessons learned from the Young Professional Club. For me, the Young Professional Club, it was created for young employees to support them being new in the company. But it's also, or it provides also the opportunity for the senior management to benefit from getting the perspective of a person from Generation Y, hearing expectations, seeing the way of thinking of another generation. And I think this is very interesting for senior management for Helge as well. And for me, it was a possibility then to get in contact with somebody from senior management, and so I think it's really a win-win situation. And we had dedicated projects, for example, for the six change leavers, it was great to have the chance to contribute to such an important topic for Helge Group, and without the Young Professional Club this wouldn't have been possible, because it's not belonging to the normal job. The Young Professional Club as network is a platform where young people directly experience how important it is to avoid this silo thinking, that it's much more easier to work with each other if you have a good network and if you know people from different departments all over the world.